My play is a complete homage to Frida, and I wanted to show the life and the death of Dorothy, the contradictions in history, but I wanted to explore that through the creative process of Frida, because for me personally, she's a liberator of truth.
As Frida begins painting in the room where Dorothy lived, she is haunted by whispers from the past and from Dorothy herself.
Dorothy! I want to try! I want to paint you! But Claire, that cabrona!
Paint?
Dorothy! La Katrina!